Hey guys, what's up? Jackson here. So today we will be playing some Rocket League. And yeah, I don't really care if I lose my platinum go, because my season 1 level is already platinum and I might get diamond in Rumble. Probably not though. Yep. So yeah, we're just going on. This is my Garza combo. It just on here. This. You know, I got 200 blueprints, as you can see. So yeah, let's get into that first one. So let's start off with a little air dribble, because I'm trying to get better on them. Be wider than this. And clean radar. So yeah, as we do. I've got like a mini fast kickoff, like Musty's what I said. No, we don't know. We can crash one here. I'm looking for some on that one. He's so good on something. Wait, that fast kickoff ain't gonna work on me. Boost, because I'm good when I have boost. The main thing is though, come on. Oh, you missed, let's go. Nice, good catch. can score that in real quick. Now, the main idea though, with the fast kickoffs, you just gotta kind of like jump right before the end, like this. But when it comes to these kickoffs, it's a good way to just do like this and then. Expecting him to hit it, yeah, catch it. No, I missed the boost, that is so lucky. He is so lucky I missed the boost. Right, I'm smart. This kid keep hitting me. Oh my god. Yeah. This kid though. He's gonna stall for time out there. He's there. No, that would have been such a good. Yes! Finally, a save for Justin. Oh my gosh, let's get that. Let's get this kill. It's so annoying! If I say, I'm gonna describe. No, this gets so lucky. Oh my gosh. I'm just gonna bait him. Oh, this kid gets so lucky. Like this aggressive, that's why. kid.
Yeah, mate, that's what you get. What you get, I take a taste of your own medicine. So one test match? Oh, thanks. Yeah, sure, I've got like 10 of those already. So yeah. So, we finished the first match. We're just gonna kind of go. But some of that guy's goals were pretty lucky. Maybe I can get better luck next time. Feels that was the answer. Ooh, it kind of does my pick up. It's this kid. Suppress because he doesn't have as much boost, but he definitely did better now. Okay, let's go that one. Oh, so close! So close! So close. So lucky I didn't have enough to go for like the mini angel bomb strike. No, this kid's so lucky. Okay. Oh, this kid. This guy. Whoa. Got absolutely finished. I'm gonna have to go. Mate, I'm not stupid. Okay, actually. Come on, man. Why do you have to go for that? just gonna... Why do people own do trades? So, fast kickoff. If you can get some help to this, though. But once you get to silver to gold, or no, bronze. Once you get to bronze, you never want to be going for the kickoff or something. So. A good way, though, is to kind of, I know this might not be experience, I'm going to try. I'm not that good at fast kickoffs. But one thing, though, is if you're ever going to try to get good at musty flicks, which if you don't know what a musty flick is, it's kind of like, I'll kind of show it to you. It's kind of like this, you're dribbling the ball so it's on top of your car, and then you go like this. Like that. But one tricky step is, don't try air dribbles until you're at least platinum, but only try them in training, like I do. And another thing though is, if you're a big fan of Rumble, you should play Spycrush. Because those are the people that I don't know, so everybody. Because I've only got 6 subs. I'll quickly make this. That's a pretty simple air dribble. At the same time, yeah, you should be able to do it, but. One of the hard air dribbles, or not, one of the hard things to do, I know what I definitely can't do, is
too hard for me. I'm going to try doing that now. And you can see my experiment. Christmas is coming up there, so I hope you guys have a good Christmas. Oh yeah, a good way to do like fast kickoffs are like this. Like that. But like for this kickoff, the main way is to just go like this. Or another way, just like double jump to the side and keep boosting. So yeah, we're just gonna pick a like try a ceiling shot. An angle, oh that would have been good if that went in. And try another ceiling shot though. Not really what I expected. Maybe we could try that again and this time. We could do better. I don't push a set from that one. Oh, that would be good if I got like if I had the perfect. Okay, I'm gonna try one more ceiling shot and not in the video. So like I know I'm being that much decorative. Oh not really. Okay, one more. I think so far. So far. So this one thing though that you guys probably don't know is that if you guys watch Squishy Muffins, you know the Squishy Muffin tape. I know a good way to do like a kickoff. Not really kickoff though, it's just like this. Squishy Muffin save kicker. Turtle goal. Front foot forward. Kind of complicated. And one last thing before we go. I'm not gonna shout out to anyone because I don't know how to. I just say the name so. My favorite mechanic is the Cuxa pinch because it's kind of easy to do, but I don't have like so we're just gonna end the video there. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please sub if you guys if I get over 10 views this video I will make a once until I lose series. So yeah, please go ahead and subscribe as well because I kind of want to like get to that. I'm really proud of myself and I bet my parents would as well if I got to 100 subs because I never thought I'd reach anywhere close to 10 subs in the way I'm going now, I'm not posting videos, but if I get 10 views or 5 views this video I will start making a once until I lose time. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed and see you all next time. Peace!